Welcome to Single Serve in Excel. Today we're going to talk about filtering a pivot table. The pivot table used for this example is the same one used in the tutorial, Excel Pivot Table Formatting, but without the formatting. See the link in the description below. Also, this pivot table is in the classic pivot table layout. On how to change a pivot table to the classic layout, click on the link below for that tutorial. And as always, a link to the dataset is available for download so you can work alongside this video. When a new pivot table is created, Excel automatically adds autofilter buttons to the report filter field and to the labels for the columns. The autofilter button that's added to the report filter is probably the most important. By selecting an option on the dropdown, the entire pivot table is affected because it's now showing a subset of your entire dataset. For example, the report filter is currently set to style alternative, and the pivot table only shows the subset of the data that is for that style. If I change the filter to something like alternative new, the pivot table now shows only the data that is for that style. If you need to select multiple items in the report filter, just make sure the checkbox for select multiple items is selected. The autofilter buttons on the columns enables you to filter particular individuals or groups. Say we want to exclude Russia from the pivot table. To filter the data, click the filter button next to the column header and start deselecting the items you want to exclude from the pivot table. In this case, we want to exclude Russia. We will scroll down to where we see Russia, unselect that box, and then click OK. But sometimes the list is really long, as we have here, and this will take a while. A quicker way to do this is to right-click on the item you want to exclude, go to Filter, and then hide selected items. The end result is the same, but this is a much quicker way than having to scroll through a long list of countries. When you select a filter, the pivot table fields box shows a little cone next to the field name to indicate that this field is currently filtered and only some of its data is displayed in the pivot table. To redisplay all the values for a filtered field, you need to click its filter button and then select the select all option. And there's two ways to do this. So right now we have origin filtered and style filtered. If you recall, we removed Russia from the origin. So if we want to include all the countries again, you can either click on the cone here and then click select all and click OK, or you can go to the pivot table itself, click on the dropdown, and then click select all here and click OK. And then the pivot table is unfiltered for the origin field. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave a comment in the section below. Also, like and subscribe and click the bell icon for updates on new videos.